March 9th, 2023. Snow. Supposed to snow all day to at least 5. The snow has just started going out of the north. Today's the day that we set our clocks ahead an hour for getting rid of daylight savings time for 6 months. Okay, not today. Saturday.